Now, if only giving birth was this easy for every mother. A camera at Oji Zoo in Japan has captured the amazing delivery of a baby panda. It's the first to be successfully bred through artificial insemination in 2 decades. The mother, who's called Dan Dan, is seen tenderly caring for her new cub, which is 10 inches or 25 centimetres long only and weighs 3.5 ounces or 100 grams. The head of the zoo says they'll now monitor the giant panda around the clock to make sure she can take care of her new baby.